So next, maybe... Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Oh, oops, my bad.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, see.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kid. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I'll bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Right. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Hey.
did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
Two stage, all right. I don't know what happened to Scuba Steve. He's my favorite character in this game so far.
So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Mara, be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
I'll keep things ticking here.
So this is Tantalor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something.
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours.
Look at the final boss arena.
I keep thinking about something Seer once said.
Maybe not.
A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bod.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
Pour back to the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
He's still here.
Good. Do you hear that?
Acha.
Hey, Katsa. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
We'll help you, D.
Let's do this. I know your moves. Got a trick for you.
Throw it.
Not a chance.
Damn. Oh man. Alright. Probably have to do that whole fight over here. What's going on, Freya? What are you doing over there? You laying down in your bed? Good girl?
Our decision is final.
Master Ancestus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it. But it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Fuck, that's so quick. That's gonna waste my whole thing. Damn it. I don't know how to dodge that. Only double dodge. Oh!
On your daughter.
Mode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa.
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
Oh, I guess he did end up dying.
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to... This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
is going on here? Oh, time's fast forward, it looks like. That was tripping me out for a second.
Let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. Don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Pretty good game. That was a solid game. I actually really enjoyed that. It's gonna be an extra long video, just gonna let the credits roll and all that good stuff. Seems like there's definitely gonna be a third game. Which is gonna be good. I don't know if it's gonna be like, well, obviously it's gonna be him and the girl there. Kata. Seems like they have plans for this for a while at least. I'll take it. Yep. Yeah, I beat it. Yeah, so next Friday I'll be able to start on Zelda Tears of the Kingdom right away, at least. Sorry, I was on the phone with my girlfriend there. This is some long credits. It's gonna be like an hour video for the end. I wanted to see if there's like a post scene as well. Oh, I gotta message my buddy back about this game as well. Giving you shit. Thank you. Which one?
The floor towel.
Oh. I see.
Mm-hmm.
Always forget something.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well. Why are your hands so cold? Is it cold outside?
A little chilly.
I'm warm.
Satoshi Kashino Takeru Yagi Rebecca Gomez Hernandez.
Yeah, beat the game already. Took me, what did I start? Monday? Did I start on Monday? Was it Monday I started or was it Sunday? Let me see what the date is on my first video. Go. I'll take a look at that after then. Okay.
These credits are so long.
Yeah, usually game credits are because there's so many people that work on them. I was waiting to see if there's like a post-credit scene. If that's a thing.
Federico Garcia de Salazar. Hey, my
pretty,
mom.
Pretty good game though.
Yeah, look good. Ariadna Torres. Min Lo.
Ray was up here laying in the bed there for a bit. Yeah, I put it in like an hour ago. What? No, no, that was where the cotton balls were in for the peppermint. Say what?
The video said what? It's very delayed on the video. You have an intermission button?
Yeah.
I've never seen you push that.
Yeah, I'll show you.
No, don't do it now.
And then when the chat's here, they can, you can see the chat right here when people are talking in it. You see? This is credits.
Colorist. His name is Paul.
No last name? Right
nope,
on.
Oh, just Paul. Sky LeBron. Alan Pablo. Gustavo Rojas.
Freya.
Jens
Athena.
Jonas. Jens Jonas.
Oh, These credits, these credits are actually pretty long.
You've ever heard Papa? Sounds a cigar. What?
I just wanted to see what there's. Yeah, they play 17 songs. Their encore was 5 mm-hmm. songs long.
Oh, I didn't know Land of Confusion was a cover.
It is, yeah.
I did not know that. They might do favorite songs.
Favorite songs.
The light and sound of silence. Best sound of silence I've ever heard. Lord, these are long.
Yeah. Yeah, this one is pretty long, for sure. It's been going for, what, like 20 minutes now, I think?
Mm-hmm.
That's fun.
Peggy Weeble. Mark McGuffey. I like looking at names. Pika. That's a cool way of spelling Craig.
Who's that?
My arm.
Oh. I thought I was at the end of the game like 2 hours ago,
mm-hmm.
and then I ended up, no, I wasn't.
Not the
end, yeah.
Hi, Freya. Come in your bed. Bless you. Hi, babies. Oh, hi.
I have my my Pro Devin thing now, too. I'm going to put on top of the door there, I think. Yeah. No, you can see the door. Look where you can see the on the camera there. No, on the door, actual door. Yeah. Right above the Pokemon poster there. Because the door's always open anyways, right? Yeah, right there. Hold on. The camera's in a good spot because you can see Athena.
I like to get her. Oh, that's a fame. Bobby Ball. Charlie Brown. Look, this is Charlie Brown.
Oh, yeah?
On the right side.
Oh, yeah, I see the top. So happy right now, eh?
Marcus Von Horn. Yeah, Dad. There we have it. Look, there's a Freya. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Freya Thuppy. Freya! Wolfgang!
I'm getting close to the end because they don't usually show this stuff until the end.
Following!
Couple episodes of One Piece. Oh, I got you something downstairs in the fridge too.
Oh,
get 4 toaster strudels. Yeah.
Leland. Pablo.
So I guess I'll probably play a little bit of this during the weekend, and I'll go back to God of War Ragnarok to beat that for a few weeks.
Queen. In Jukwu.
Am I 45? Yeah. Yeah. That's fine.
I tried to get it. Oh, I like that last name. Argyropoulos.
What? My elbow.
Kisses! 7K dead, the game's over. Great. Athena, go in your bed. This one is like crazy long. It's like a half an hour.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, you want to go out, I know.
Oh, you just said it.
Wait a couple minutes to fly.
Lemon burger. You have so many remotes.
Yeah, this one is for my speakers. This one's for the lights, this one's for the Astro Dog there. Where's the other ones? There's only 3.
Yeah, I know, it's a lot. For a computer? It's a lot.
Well, the lights aren't for the computer, those are just lights.
Luigi!
And the Astro Dog is separate from the computer.
In your computer room.
Yep. Mom was saying she's going to mention to the Adele there that I've emailed her a couple of times and she hasn't got back to me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she's going to ask why. Because I've emailed her a couple of times.
Look, Matt Rubenstein's name. These names are in there twice. Ryan Newton, Terry Campbell, and Matt Rubenstein. That's a screw up.
Is it though? What are you doing? It's my other elbow.
Well, this stuff's the end, right?
Hopefully.
I was talking to somebody today about how I play the Disney game.
Yeah.
And they're like, oh, you should stream it. I'm like, well, there's no little kids on to watch when I'm playing. I'm like, plus it's on Devon.
That don't matter.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be the same.
What do you mean?
I also can't stream it because I'm playing downstairs.
Xbox can do streams.
It was just not the same. It's on your name. It's not on mine. Because yeah. James always shout out when I join his stream. He does a shout out. So like, it usually says, like, last seen playing whatever game.
Yeah.
And it says nothing for me. So it still wouldn't say anything for me because I'm on your account.
Well, I told you, at the laptop, you get set up in that room. I can set you up with a laptop with your own profile. And then you can get a camera and a mouse there, whatever. And
I have a bunch of computer stuff.
Actually, this might have a camera on it. Actually,
I think my stuff is up north.
I don't
my mouse because I have a Razer everything.
Yeah, I know.
I've got like my good keyboard and all that.
Well, you don't need a keyboard if you're using the laptop.
Oh my god! Would you get me in the fridge?
You'll see, I guess.
Ray, what are you sniffing the door? What are you sniffing the door? Oh, hi, baby. Here, come here. Oh, don't step on Freya. Come here. Hi, BB. Come closer. Walk. Walk. Hi, Dad. Who's this? Athena, who's this? I'm holding your shit on your chair. Oh, you're done? All three is on this side. Where are you going? Look, what's this? You gonna come this side? Hi, Dad.
What?
Careful with that.
She's okay.
Aw, gentle kisses. Athena went to kiss me earlier when she was on the bed.
Yeah.
She like bit my chin. Like, ow.
We're gonna go on a couple minutes. Yeah, a couple minutes. Okay, this looks like the end of the credits here.
Careful. Because she gets down so gentle. Oh, that's the end!
That's a trophy. And there's a post-credit scene. I knew there would be.
Let's go! Well,
not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. Then, kid, should we give it a shot?
Yeah, let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit. Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scar steak?
Oh, and they have a new game plus.
No, new journey plus.
Where should we go next?
Fast travel here. No, why?
Both the dogs are around my feet.
Nice.